Happy belly, happy body, as they say. This means that proper nutrition is important in order to maintain your whole body. A balanced diet is very important for a healthy lifestyle, and eating right means you get the best fuel to give your body, so it can always be the best and most energetic version of itself. A nourishing food regime consists of a lot of vegetables, fruits, grains, seeds and nuts, dairy, and protein. Though it alters a little if you choose to be vegetarian or vegan. With so many food gurus out there, it's difficult to find the diet that works for you. So always seek medical advice first if you ever want to switch lifestyles. But of course, people always want to believe that there are quicker and easier ways to lose that little bit of extra weight. Ways that might help short term, yet in the long run can actually be extremely dangerous. One of these risky methods is to not eat at all, which is always a bad idea.
So a very popular misconception is that people believe they should starve themselves if they want to lose weight. I have a lot of young girls maybe who contact me and tell me, I don't eat anything, I'm very good with my diet, I'm very strict with my diet, what can I do to be skinny, I don't eat anything. And I say no, it's not about eating less, it's about eating better. You still need calories, you still need to fuel your body with nutrition, and you should never starve yourself. So that's one very popular and dangerous trend in food is, oh, I want to lose weight, that's it, I'm not gonna eat, I'm gonna starve myself.
As food lovers ourselves, we would never contemplate starving. There's just too much deliciousness out there to enjoy. Another popular trend is detoxing. The fact is, you will drop some pounds. The question is, how long will it last?
I think it's far easier to follow a healthy diet with good portions of food than to just drink juice. The thing is, it's not necessarily fat that you lose, it's weight on the scale. You could be losing water, you could be losing glycogen from the muscles, which is a type of stored carbohydrate. So I always say that you shouldn't focus on the scale, you should also focus on the way your clothes fit, how you feel, your energy, your strength levels, how you look in the mirror.
Short-term solutions to losing weight might give you a good feeling, but only for, well, the short term. In the end, finding a balanced diet that makes you feel good and full is the ultimate goal. After all, you only have one body. So why not give it the best fuel out there to enjoy?